EA Sports. It's in the game.
Pessoal, vamos começar primeiro aqui pelo FIFA. Depois vamos testar a demo do PES 2017. E entretanto, depois vamos dar um pulinho ao Rocket League. Vamos aqui dar umas tareias aqui no povo. Já não jogo FIFA há uns. Vá um mês. Não vou dizer mais, mas. Vamos ver como é que ainda está as coisas por este lado. Vamos lá fazer uma visitinha à minha equipa de Ultimate Team. Vamos ver se, se o povo ainda está bom, se não está. É pá, senti saudades desta malta. Vamos lá ver onde é que eles andam. Uau, parece estar tudo fixe. Boas malta. Parece que está tudo muito caro. Aí, 2300, 2000, o pessoal anda a vender tudo a preço de ouro. Ah, não importa perder a química da equipa, que se dane. Já estou fodido. Bem, vamos lá ver o que é que vem daí. É onde o treinador tem.
Well, one thing you want to do is stay in the division, and at the moment that may be the summit of this team's ambition. Nothing special, but nothing too concerning early on.
Oh, the word I'd use, Martin, is solid with this team, and they've gone about the work professionally with not too much excitement, but they've got the job done.
And the match is under the control of Mehmet Yildiraz. This is the lineup for the home side. Casillas starts in goal. David Luiz plays with Luis Ao in the centre of defence. Hock starts with Ezequiel Lavezzi out wide. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. Alvaro Negredo is the player caught offside.
Oh, leva tudo para casa, este gajo é palhaço.
Mazzagli. On past the keeper,
just
but just past the post. It's an open game, but maybe these two guys might have an influence on it if they're absolutely on top of their game.
Yeah, these are the kind of players that you pay the big bucks to because they're match winners, they're game changers. So interesting to see if that happens here.
Morata. Lavezzi. Miralem Pjanic.
There's some potential in this move. Dario Marchisio.
Fair tackle.
Marchisio.
Shots on here. He's missed it.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected. And the assistant signals for the throw.
Morata.
He's got the ball away from the danger momentarily, but it is a corner following that good tackle.
He's got his fist to it. And here's the shot.
Oh, he's missed the target. Diego. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
The shot's on! Good effort, very close.
O gajo é pior do que eu. Não acertou uma. Olha por isto.
And he keeps possession with that header.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Golan,
and he could get away here.
He's caught offside.
Olha, por acaso, o Golan é Pokémon.
The timing of the run.
Parecemos Pokémon a passear no FIFA.
Eddie Benatia.
Miralem Pjanic.
Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick.
Claro, falta para a menina, falta de jeito.
Good forward play from them.
And up went the flag, offside given, free kick. Change of possession here.
It's a useful position this for the free kick. Meninas.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Able to make a good interception. Charles. That's a turnover to the opposition. Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. That's a very successful slide tackle. Miralem Pjanic.
Morata. Shot on! Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought you might have done better there. Over the time and space, good position.
Throw in now. Miralem Pjanic.
He's coming forward with some danger. Kept it out. Got his shot off now.
I think the keeper had given it up, but not the defender.
All about anticipation. He wasn't going to give it up. Got back just in time.
And then he went, just diverted it away. That will help ease the pressure.
The goalkeeper makes the save. Well, he clears the danger.
That's gone out for.
Ah, já crees, palhaço.
Dybala. Michel Macedo. Possession changes feet.
Marquisio.
The slide tackle very successfully done.
It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around the stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Miralem Pjanic.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Intercepted well. Some potential in this move. Morata. Morata!
Excellent block there. That will be a corner.
He's got it away. Dybala.
Miralem Pjanic.
Shot! Morata! Very good stop here. Negredo. Fine cross.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Benoit Tremoulinas. Hulk.
Looking good, this move. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Steady at best in the first 45 minutes, still 45 minutes to go, of course.
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance, hardly.
Pessoal, acho que vou ganhar isto. Está muito complicado, mas... Está complicado. Vamos lá ver. Tenho que fazer alguém saltar do banco. No mercado da empresa. Oh, vai o Vargas. Vamos pôr aqui velocidade nisto.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Negredo. Miralem Pjanic.
The referee has awarded this free kick.
Leonardo Bonucci. Regin Nainggolan. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage. Ivan Rakitic.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got...
They've opened them up here!
That piece of poor defending has turned out to be a piece of great defending.
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date.
Shoots! Terrific stop!
Well, we know he's a world-class keeper, Iker Casillas. He's showing exactly that out here. Wonderful stuff.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Marquisio! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
That's offside.
That's incredible.
Stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Here's a chance! He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Casillas está melhor aqui do que no próprio vida real.
He's showing exactly that out here. Wonderful stuff.
Michel Macedo. Negredo. Cabon. Looking for Negredo. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Dario Marchisio. Morata. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. It's going to be a yellow card for this player.
We can't have any complaints.
Raja Nainggolan. There's some potential in this move. He can cross it now. Good play, one-on-one. Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. Terrific tackle. Vargas. Hulk. Miralem Pjanic. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Oh, too early, offside.
Ah, querias, mas está fora de jogo. Pessoal, uma coisa escrevi no chat, portanto eu consigo ver o vosso chat através do stream.
Possession squandered, really. The break is definitely on. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Deflected out for a throw. Miralem Pjanic. Raja Nainggolan. Benoit Tremoulinas.
Shot on!
Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams, despite these chances. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Free kick given by the referee.
She calls
the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Let's face.
There, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Hulk. Dybala. Well, this attack, a little bit of menace to it. Lavezzi. Negredo. Pabon. He's a dominant defender. It's another strong tackle. Goes the cross. Pjanic! They're desperate to try and.
Isto é demais, é falhanço demais.
It's been level and now they're pushing on looking for the goal that will take them in
front.
Olhem
para isto. Já parece o Brian Ruiz ano passado contra o Benfica.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
Finalmente, porra, estava complicado. Né?
Talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
So finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. Out wide again.
agora está-se a esmerar. Está mesmo chateado o homem.
A gol from Morata, and he took a glance up there, you know, and he saw the keeper's positioning. Really good, cool, composed finishing.
Restarting at 2-0. Rajan Nainggolan. Lavezzi. Lavezzi. That is a free kick.
Oh, isto é vermelho. Só dá para ele. Entrada por trás.
Great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Great. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Free kick taken, but he's turned it on to the frame of the goal. It's 2-0, the final score. Is it a case of back to the...
Então experimentar o PES 2017, vamos lá ver como é que aquela porcaria está. Só sei que o jogo vai morrer, o PES vai morrer brevemente, e o pessoal que joga PES vai para o FIFA, portanto é algo que não demora. Bem, vamos lá, aqui é o PES 2017, demo. Pá, é demo, pode ser diferente, mas não custa nada experimentar. Bem, começar logo o visual e os showzinhos de pum pum. Pá, é muito gay. Não está com aquilo que se espera. Mas vamos lá jogar aqui com o Atlético Marsbi contra o Arsenal. Contra o Arse. Também estou aqui. Strip. Uau, eu tenho strips. Estádio. Game plan. Yes. Olha, já tem um update para fazer. O Oliver Torrex. Oliver Torradeira já está no. Já está no porcalhão. Bem, temos gráficos que não está mal, vou tentar melhorar. árbitro foi bola limpinha. What the fuck? Ah, também não sou grande de pés, não gosto muito de pés, mas jogo apenas pelo divertimento, vamos lá ver, mas em termos de grafismo, não dá mal, mas esperamos para ver como é que está com o Frostbite do FIFA. Xiii, coitado, acho que só vai para a rua. Até amanhã. O guarda-redes teve medo de ir à bola, mas já, teve medo de se atirar. Bem, agora é tempo de Rocket League, agora é que vou dar tareias, agora é que tem de ser, é no Rocket League, não pode ser no jogo. Naqueles jogos só leva tareias. Thank you. Já marcaram o gajo da minha equipa, não vale nada para isso. Lá está 3-3, vamos lá ver então se agora ganha a porra do jogo. Já era mais parecido. E lá está, já ganhamos! Ah, we power, ah, we power. Bem, não vou poder jogar mais, pelo menos Rocket League nem Xbox, tenho que pôr isto a carregar, mas amanhã tem que haver outra live stream. Tem que haver outra live stream com baterias carregadas e vai-se jogar também WWE 2K16 e Tomb Raider, portanto, mais um pouco de conteúdo, não faz mal a ninguém.